I think China's poverty alleviation program is a model for everybody in the world. I mean, they have really created wonders and they have done a wonderful job. And they have achieved probably more than what they themselves must have expected it and all. And that is what China is all about, you know. They always overachieve their targets or their implementations and all. And I think it is very successful, and there are multiple reasons for its successful, and most of the credit goes to their government and their officials who have been working, on this program. The way they had strategized it, it was really unique for the world. And their strategy has to be replicated, I think, all over the world. They had a very targeted approach for it. Rural. They did not go for village. They did not go for county. They went for individual and household. Identified them and, targeting their poverty program to more them. This was a very impressive and interesting phenomenon. Number two, which I find very interesting, was that there was a pairing of the strategy. You know, all the Western Chinese countries, which were, states, provinces, which were poor, they were paired with the developed East provinces. So they were assisting them in the development, creating a supply chain, markets and all those things. So this was a pairing of these states. Was very, very, very interesting program, which I really, or everybody really appreciated.